once you feel that, take that and try to put it into motion. Notice the racket is pointing down. And then we'll finish it. You can put that action into the figure eight. Next step, try to do the same thing. Now, go all the way in the trophy position. So the trophy position is here. The critical part of the motion is just drop down and then go up. So you start from here, drop down and go up. So put somebody here, toss it, try and hit the ball, just over the net into the corner. Trophy position. Notice, always when you toss the ball, your weight goes forward. Right now, I'm not going with the full motion. I'm just trying to get the sense of this action. Then I will start. Let it follow through. Okay? Now, if you can feel that, take that.